So yeah, it's all about, keep it simple, bruh. Fuck all these fancy lines and that. What's your name? What do you do in your spare time? Do you want to talk on the phone? Yeah. Obviously, if the girl's giving you convo back, obviously talk to her, whatever, innit? Yeah. But it's so simple out here, innit? Man, then make it more difficult than it needs to be. Yeah. Man, then get off fucking Tinder, yeah, and start going out and approaching gal. Yeah. Like, how are you walking down the road on a day-to-day basis? Yeah. You're single. Yeah. You got time to all be swiping and looking at gal on Instagram and that. Yeah. But then when you see girls who fit that criteria, who are similar to the girls them on Instagram, we all know that they use filters and that, but similar looking girls that you like, yeah, in real life, you ain't gonna approach them, yeah? But you will like their pictures, you will like their stories, you will leave comments underneath their pictures, yeah? But you ain't gonna approach them, yeah? That's cowardly. Yeah. You're a grown man. You need to, yeah, you start approaching women, man. It's nothing, isn't it? Like, do you know how, see, obviously I want to talk about the choose, like the signals and that, and they call it choosing signals, yeah, on this like this YouTube community thing, isn't it? Yeah. It's basically like not going out there and approaching women without them sending you any signals and that. Yeah. And man's tried that before, innit? Like way before man heard about that. Man's tried that, innit? Like, you know what? I ain't even gonna approach no women until they show me something, like, show me that they want me to approach them, whatever, innit, yeah. And me personally, I feel better if I go out and approach women and get rejected rather than sit there and oh, I wonder if she wants me to approach her, whatever, innit. Nah, that's too passive for me. Me, I'm more of an aggressive, direct person. Yeah. I don't feel right in myself if I was sit around and wait for a woman to give me a signal for me to approach her. Yeah? Now, if you're in a place like a club or whatever, innit, yeah, fuck going around chatting to gal, innit, yeah, because they're not even there for that. Yeah, they're just there to get, free attention. Yeah, they're there to just look good and have man drooling over them, innit, yeah. But out on the street, or if you're in a shop or something like that, yeah, I ain't standing around, waiting for a girl to give me a signal and shit like that. No, I'd rather go up to the girl and get rejected rather than leave the situation and go and think about it, because there's been times, yeah, where like I've seen a nice girl, but like she didn't give me the quote unquote choosing signals, whatever, innit, yeah. And I've gone home and I thought about it for a couple of days, like fuck, like maybe she didn't even see me probably, or something, innit, yeah. And I'm just thinking to myself, you know what, yeah, I should have just went back. If I could go back in time, I'd have approached the girl, even if I knew more than likely it was going to be a no. I would have approached the girl, yeah, because I don't like being passive. Yeah, I ain't a passive aggressive person. I'm an aggressive, direct person. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you how I feel. Yeah, now I ain't gonna tell a girl that I like her, but I'm gonna show her, yeah, man's interested in getting to know you. Yeah, I wanna know your name. Yeah, instead of sitting back and waiting for things to come to you. Yeah, that's not my ethos in life. Yeah, my ethos is if I see something, anything. Yeah, it ain't got nothing to do with gal now. Yeah, if I want to achieve something, I go for it. Yeah, I don't sit back and wait for things to come to me.